Does COVID-19 vaccine immunity last long? To better fight COVID-19, everyone eligible should get vaccinated. Doing so cuts down hospital burden, the spread in the community, and even the number of deaths. However, the Delta variant is making things more complicated. So, select vaccine manufacturers are looking into booster shots, and Pfizer is spearheading the idea. Recently, federal health officials told U.S. lawmakers that it's too early to determine if Americans need a COVID-19 booster shot. Science has no sufficient evidence yet that the two-dose regimen isn't enough to combat the disease. Moreover, not enough data yet supports that getting a third dose is safe for everyone. According to the U.S. CDC, the increase in daily new cases was almost 70% in the past 7 days, compared to the previous 7 days. If you convert that 70%, it would be around 26,000 cases per day. That is huge for a country with vaccination in full force, and many already have 2 doses. Health experts are linking the rise in new cases to the more infectious Delta variant. Since breakthrough infections are happening in fully vaccinated people, 2 questions must be answered. Does COVID vaccine immunity diminish? Do we need booster shots now? Right now, we are doing studies to determine whether or not we will need boosters to increase the durability of protection, said Dr. Anthony Fauci, chief medical advisor to President Joe Biden. Fauci explained during the Senate Health Committee hearing on Tuesday that the vaccines are effective. He added that they don't want people to think vaccines are not effective, which resulted in boosters. What needs to be proven is the durability of protection from vaccines. MarketWatch reported that the CDC is tracking 20 groups of fully vaccinated people to get a better understanding. Data from this study may just show us whether we need boosters right now. These groups include many healthcare workers, people in long-term care facilities, and people in nursing homes. CDC Director Dr. Rochelle Walensky said something to assure the lawmakers and the public. They expected that the protection would wane and not plummet. This may suggest that protection may diminish over time, but not dropping too quickly up to the point of zero protection. If waning is definitive, booster shots may help, and when that happens, experts must carefully select who should get boosted first.